supposed to do. Let's have a look back at how it all plays out.
Oh, I love the shockwave, but the kick was even cleaner. You love to see it. Orame is all this set up to perfection. When Humanoid stopwatched here, I thought that was it. He dodged away from two ultimates. Look at Inspired on the side. Gets the Q, instant war jump, gets the flash kick onto Hans, and then he has to flash away. But sorry, he has to flash away. Oh, but so the four-man shockwave at the back. But
look at Humanoid's damage here as well. He almost ripped apart the entire Rogue roster. But